Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Come on.
Chilly.
Yeah, it's that time of year.
Here you go.
People you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
Stay, Callis.
Oh, whoa. Is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Someone Jerry's thing.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
Let's go.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Let's go.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
See it?
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Come on. All right, let's try that gate.
Figures.
There it is. This won't budge. Watch yourself.
You too. Wonder how long you held out.
Thank you. More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come open the gate. Open the gate for us.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah, they're all through.
Dude. Those hookers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, a university?
Yeah.
Not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Get him.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Scoot back.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better.
Scoot back.
There.
Yeah, that looks like a way in. It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do. All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Let's see what we got. This'll do just fine. Down until we figure out what's going on. right, let's see what we got. Looks good.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went. Shit.
So it's probably clickers.
No, clickers don't hide.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something. Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
You didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
asshole!
This asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends, you killed asshole. Come on out. You want to do this to Harvey?
We gotta get you out of here.
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie!
The kid's got a gun!
Back. Oh shit! Hey!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
You little shit!
Joel! Here! Stand up! Put your arm around me! Alright, let's go! I swear to God, I get you out of this, you're still singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Fuck. Oh, shit!
Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? Got you. Crap, he's fast. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Through the windows. More infected on this side. Big pack. They might have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Kid! Yeah, just keep doing that. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Nice going! This room. All right, kid, this way. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs.
Hey,
Follow me through here.
Okay. You know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!